from the T-Mobile Center here in Kansas City, Missouri. It is Texas against Texas Tech, quarterfinal action here in the 2021 Phillips 66 Big 12 Championship. Jericho in traffic, scores off the glass, whips a pass in the corner. Andrew Jones wide open for three, and Andrew nails his first shot of the night. Chase Febbers nails the three. Slammed in by Greg Brown. Into Sims off a nice feed pass coming in. How about Febbers for the lead? How about it? Chase knocks down his third three of the first half. To the right side, five on the shot clock. Coleman drives, baseline around traffic, he puts it home. Matt Coleman, and a shot rejected by Sims. Follow slam by Kai Jones. To Coleman, Matt backing it out. Left open to shoot a three, and he nails it. He'll fire a long three for the tie, and he nails it. Kai Jones, a three for the lead. Good! Jones trying to drive inside. Kicks inside. Sims with a slam dunk. Kicks underneath to Jones. Goes reverse side and lays it in. To the right side with it. Trying to drive down the paint. Does around traffic. The runner good off the glass. Driving down the lane. Ball taken away by Cunningham. Coleman. Free throw for the lead. Good. 1.8 to go. McCullough looking. Fires it. Down the floor. Hit by Sims. That'll do it. Longhorns win it. 67-66. Texas fights back to move on to the semifinal round of the Big 12 tournament.